Today's car is the Carson and Bennett Hot Rod Coupe.
Someone out there thinks they're a hot shot. I'm DJ Atomica and this is Crash FM. And you know what? I'm all for that. It just comes down to how long they can keep on pulling stunts without crashing.
Yeah. And this spring roof goes to the Coast Guard HQ, which we're already at, just like with the Carson Inferno van and the Jansen X12 supercar. Still rules.
Drive east to the Coast Guard HQ. The clock is ticking.
All right. I should pull up my map. This car is different from the others that we do, which is kind of unique. It has two small wheels on the front and two big wheels on the back. Going through the tunnel. Almost there. Go.
That burning root is in the bag. You definitely deserve the Carson and Bennett Tribal Special. It'll be waiting for you at the junkyard.
The Carson and Bennett Tribal Special. Let's go see it. All right, let's check this thing out. Red. But y'all know what we gotta do. This car is a bit smaller than the Carson and Bennett Grand Marais. I think the Carson and Bennett Grand Marais kind of looks more like Cruella de Vil's car. see the different styles, we could paint it. What was that? Oh, that looks cool. Let's keep it this way. And since we've unlocked all the rivals, maybe we'll do a stunt run and then we'll end it. If this isn't the right car for a stunt run, maybe we will do use another car for that job. Maybe the Rossellini LM Classic or the Krieger Uberschall 8.
Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's stunt run.
Gonna make this jump. Keep it clean, keep it clean.
Instant replay.
Go. We weren't even close. Yeah, we'll use a different car for this one. Maybe we'll use the Krieger Uberschall 8.
Miles per hour and smash them together. What do you get? You get a burnout sandwich with extra relish. This is DJ Atomica cooking up a storm here on Crash FM. Spicy.
Spicy indeed. Alright, so we're with the Krieger Uberschall 8 right now.
Attempt to.
Stunts together for maximum points. Get going.
Alright, here we go. Well, we're getting serious now. Thought I was gonna hit that guy.
Let me tell you, that is the movie that got me into burnout style. One guy on his own, burning through the streets of Paris. Just the sound of his engine still gets me hot. That was today's DJ Atomica movie time break here on Crash FM. Link those stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run.
That was crazy. I think we won. Oh yeah. Alright, let's head back home. Alright, we're back home. Jellymans, that is it for the Carson and Bennett Hot Rod Coupe. Next episode will be the final episode will be the Krieger Racing WTR. And there's that little robot. And that being said, there you have it. That is part 34 of Burnout Paradise in the book. So until next time, as we continue as the Krieger Racing WTR. We'll catch up you guys next time. Don't forget to mash that like button, leave a comment down below, subscribe. Tell your friends about me, go try the G on YouTube! We'll see you next time right here on Miko Charles HD. Check us out on Instagram and MLS HD. And if you don't like this video, the Krieger Racing WTR is going to outrun you. Going to knock you out. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Peace in the Middle East. To see some behind the scenes of photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram. Turn on notifications. Go check out my second channel, Miko Shark Report. And I guess we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.